I'm sorry. I don't know what went on in there. I was trying to stop. I did my best, sir. I think I just was not prepared for the amount of blood and screaming. I guess I was expecting too much of a TV show version of what the ER would be like. But I'm tough. I can take it. I just need a minute, okay?